project. Basically, four guys from the hood. We've been doing music since 2012. It all started with me and Snare. And then 2 years later, we met up with Luminous and we took it to another level. And even got our own producer, Simon. So basically, the project is these four guys you see in front of you.
I'm on a different kind of sauce. That different kind of sauce. Dipping the different kind of sauce. The different kind of sauce. I'm on a different kind of sauce. That different kind of sauce. Dipping the different kind of sauce. The different kind of sauce. The different kind of sauce. I'm on a different kind of sauce.
Old hood. Gaba gaba. Where the trap leaves. Oh. We out here. We out here. We out here.
Hey, what up? It's your boy Luminous. The 96 Prince, man, to my shooters. Basically, but I rap the projects.
Nari Gloyd. I'm an artist, producer. The co-founder of this shit, man. My nigga Snare. Tell them more.
Snare TR. That's STR, man. That's Snare the realist. That's me. I wrote the projects every day, all day, nigga. One time.
Okay. Simon 8, producer, photographer.
My producer.
Yeah, geographer. That's me.
Yeah. Our nights are. I just hit the doobie and got activated. Man, a million wanna show and half the greatness. On my other levels, I show pack a punch. Fuck the baddest hoes and send them home for lunch. I'm talking facts, all it was just sex. Belly aches, living looking upset. Wait a minute, don't they know I got the verses really penetrating, showing dedication, nigga.
Oh, I'm
facts.
Dedicated, that's the medicated. I keep keeping at it till I yell, I made it. Shit is devastating, but I'm hella patient. I like fornication, fucking not the marriage. I do what I do, zero fucks for you. I don't talk about it till I finally get it. Like a bunch of shooters, steady, ready to. Just a poppy if you call me altercation.
With the rat-a-tat, I bring the raps back. Split it up in two like an ass crack. Bend it over, show it to the gods. It's never easy when you're living large.
Large, oh my god. We the only ones who got it, oh my god. Endurance is always popping, oh my god. We hustle and all is grinding, oh my god.
Yo, yo, so today we're in my crib. This is my crib, my sanctuary. We call it Jet Studios. We're having a listening session. The tape is finished. We call it an album. Well, it's finished now. I've been mastering it, for like 2 to 3 months. We're working on a lot. We've been recording a lot of music. There's more coming also. But today we had to give our people something. Something they could listen to, something solid, which we call We The Projects album. For our fans. It's all about the fans. And we wanted them to have a clear view of our vision and what we're basically talking about today in music this time. And them listening to this shit, man. It's the wave, like, as we did new songs, like, and started performing, we saw that people, like, are getting into it, you know? So we had a song called The Wave.
Off a moment, if you're coming at me wrong, I got my whole squad up on call. So get your fuck out of my face and get your back against the wall. I mean, I
you with my nigga KN with me.
Yo, kid.
Yeah, you know what it is, man. It's a boy KN. One time.
So get your back against the wall, I mean, I. Big bad
Dropping bombs, yeah.
I'm juiced up, so the tank full with some modern bitches I can handle. The team lead need a candle. Summon shooting pics in different angles. The project back into the swing of things back to back, bringing heat, spicy electricity.
Like wanna pull up, man? What? Bang engine. Go fuck him out. Go fuck him out. You know what I mean, man? Gotta get that cash. So we call it pull up.
Gotta get it, yeah, baby.
Screaming, there you go. Man, I had a conversation with Mandela, and he said my life's gonna get better. On top of the cheese, I wanna cheddar. I'm nice as Prince, I'ma go get him. Fuck yeah, please, nigga, just pay. I put him on pro bro, no favor. Motherfucker, I'm real, nigga, no face stuff. No, suck, fuck off, don't talk paper. I'm just gonna, whoa, this is business. I be out here rolling with the realest. You be slanging, going through the ceiling. Real the projects, you can Google what's the meaning. Yeah, yeah, yeah.